You okay? No? Let me help you. There we go. That's better, huh? Oh, where did my manners go? Oh, slow, slow, slow. Yup, yup. Whoop. That was a lot. You know, without manners, we'd be no different than animals. Now, you're gonna listen to what I have to say. You look confused. Oh, forgive me. I haven't properly introduced myself. Well, names aren't that important. What is important is who I am. I can see it in your eyes. Now you're confused. You're like, who is this guy who brought cute little me to this scary place? Wait, are you scared? Oh, no, please, don't be scared. At least not yet. I forgot to tell you, it's just the both of us. Yeah. You know, it's our cute little rendezvous. But relax, I'm not going to shoot you, okay? Don't you hate it when people say that? Yeah. Kind of makes it worse, doesn't it? Well, I digress. Reason why you're here, there's this girl. About your age, used to happen to grow up in a small town. Never been to the big city, blah, blah, blah. Decides to go and discover and enjoy the city life. She dies. Just like that. Now you're wondering, what does that have to do with me? I'll show you. These were found on my little sister's cold and lifeless body. No. You don't get to look away. Look at it. Look at it. These are your pills, huh? I know who you are, and now you know who I am. You're this little wannabe drug dealer who's been selling dirty pills to kids your age. Does it ring a bell? You are the lowest form of fucking scum. And as much as I would like to get rid of you myself, I have manners. I'll let you decide how you want to end your life. You choose.
Sorry, I'm gonna die here.
Well, you actually thought you had a choice. That's sweet. Where'd those banners go? You never had a choice. And you should know better than to accept things from strangers. no matter how polite they are. Enjoy the last moments of your life. Your time is up.